Welcome to a fresh episode on Declaration with Apostle Paul Avare.
I decree and I declare over you every agenda of darkness for your life this season, this month, we scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Messengers of darkness assigned against you, assigned against your family, your works shall receive supernatural destruction in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power of darkness assigned to waste your life or waste anyone in your family, be wasted in the name of Jesus Christ. Power of God that cannot be insulted shall fall upon you, shall rest in your family in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree over you that the battle of life shall not conquer you in the name of Jesus Christ. Any power assigned to use anyone in your household, in your domain as a sacrifice, shall be disgraced in the name of Jesus.